drivers behind the line. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, an autonomous. Points are doubled. Red Alliance and Blue Alliance know it to be true as they pummel the upper hub with cargo. At least 5 points per side. And as we move into the teleoperated period, Red Alliance will come out with two more cargoes scored, giving them a slight lead, 36-30. But answering back, 67 from Huron Valley Schools, putting up two pointers. Their opponents from Heath, Texas, 33-10, answering with 4 points as well as they maintain a slight lead. Ranking points being achieved already with 100 seconds for play. Everybody focused on offense. Lining up on the tarmac, 58, 95, and 67, trying to close the gap right now as four blue cargo go in the upper hub. Red Alliance holding on to their lead they got in the autonomous period, 80-68. Aces High from Connecticut, trying to find a way around the blue defender, 74-07. As they back away from the center line and score, two pointers up high. Their partners on the other side of the field, 41, the Robo Warriors do the same, and Red Alliance increases their margin to 16 points. With less than a minute to go, Red Alliance breaks 100. Blue Alliance not letting up the pressure as they put up 6 cargo in a row, adding 12 points to their team. Final 30 seconds. Teams not letting up the offensive pressure as Aces High score high for the Red Alliance, and their score breaks 130. Still a 20-point margin. Hanger points could change the outcome. We'll see as 176 latches on to the high rung. 10 seconds to score. 67 going up to the high rung as well. Two red robots going up. 3, 2, 1. Your official score coming in just a moment here on Roebling. The Red Alliance wins 163-153. What an amazing match. And if you don't know now, you know. I'm taking back the